to actually get a shot, no pun intended, and checking this game out for it. Right now is the stance, if you're a PS Plus user, and let me see, you're in for, I believe, June 14th, 2017. If you're a free PS, if you are a PS Plus user, you get this for free for as long as you supposedly have the PS Plus subscription on. So why not just give it a shot or so? Well, let me give you the breakdown as it stands for it. It is a port over. It is originally from the PC altogether from it. this game really has its own value for it. Let me see right now what the options are. I have in-game music out because YouTube gonna YouTube. Dialogue volume, sound effects, master, vocals. This is pretty much it for the audio. I'm not sure about the controller sound. I don't want to mess with it. Video. Yeah. They really gutted the settings from this thing. I'm willing to bet you there was more to it for it. Your sensitivity, your button layout so you know what the heck you're doing. Zoom sensitivity, depending on how fast you can go for it. Zoom on assist, lock on. Rotation, slow down. Those are going to be pretty nice for it. And gameplay wise, of course, FOE is set up to wide at 125% because, quite frankly, I like my FOV high. Friendly UI scale set up at full. This is by default. Crosshairs by default. I added this one, shows a ticker, high boss health bar. I don't think so. I'd rather know what the heck I'm doing and how much before I wipe them out. Let me see, auto upgrade disabled. You might want to disable that because sometimes some players are used to holding down the circle button. And yeah, now if you're into the random element, you can use this. It sells everything in your inventory with the exception of a few, maybe the starter pistol that you get, and gives you whatever weapon you want. So it's something you might want to consider not using unless you're just going to be lazy and say, you know what, freak it, I'm just going to go ahead and have it in there. So yeah, you can have that on, but here in the gameplay in options menu, you can shut it off. I have mine shut off for a purpose and reason because, yeah. I had a pretty damn good set layout and I can't change it back afterwards. Okay, now, gear. This is pretty much where you can change your character's name. You have a few characters unlocked upon purchase. You have two female characters, Anna Lavery and Ray Higgins. You got a lot of males in here, unless you don't mind calling Scully a guy or a girl. It's not really too bad as it stands for it. these are going to be your default characters in there. You have one emote right now, and that's pretty much it for that. Yeah, as you can see, it's kind of silly even for me. You can't customize them. Have them have white hair. For body-wise, you can give them sharp blue. That's pretty much it for it. You get more once when you get it off for it. You can give them a fedora hat or brawler hat if you want. And you can just go ahead and any color you want from it. Sunglasses, you can put in sunglasses in there. If you get more facial stuff, such as a mask, let's go with a camel. As you can see, yeah, it's going to take over everything you have in there. I'm going to put mine back in there. Let's see. So that's just pretty much it. That's pretty much it for this. Excuse the language. I'm having a little bit of a hard time with the tongue. Now, let's go ahead and go into classes here. What we got here is a Berserker, Commando, Support, Field Medic, Demolitionist, Firebug, which is pretty much Flamethrower, self-explanatory, Gunslinger, which is pretty much a dual-wielding, shooting, tooting, rooting, booting kind of gunslinger, as it stands for it. Sharpshooter is your sniper. Survivalist is your all-arounder. This is my class. SWAT. Da, 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 da. Okay, let's stop there. Yeah, your SWAT is pretty much... what did you expect from a SWAT team? Now, Berserker is going to be your flat-out melee. You do have melee in the game for it, but this guy is pretty much put into it for it. Now, something about this you should know is that they do have a few traits going for it. So you can tell it goes up by levels and unlocks as you go up by levels. So far right now it's at 25. I know you can go up even more depending on how many levels you gain. So right now as it stands for it, I can go for either total health increase or move 20% faster and sprint, I'm sorry, 20% faster, sprint 25% faster when using perk melee weapon. Perk melee weapon is pretty much the weapon that you get from the starting loadout, where you see Crovel survival tool at the very bottom of all the munitions and weapons you can use. That's pretty much your perk weapon. You can also regenerate 2 hit points per second, so you can have that in there. Now if you go even further down, you can see Butcher attack 20% faster and do 25% more damage with perk melee weapons, or you can change to Vampire, which of course heal 4 hit points for every Zed you kill with perks or weapons and attack 25% faster with melee weapons. There's a lot more to go to it. Commando, this is your, I guess you could probably say this is your front man as it stands. This is the guy who carries all the munitions you, all the weapons and munitions, maybe a little bit more firepower onto him. As you see, I haven't exactly used him on there. Still getting the hang of the game for it. This is about maybe day 2, day 3 since the game has been downloaded altogether. And as you can see, you have high capacity mags for increased magazine capacity perk. Weapons for 50% means more ammo in the clip, or you can increase reload speed for those slow reload weapons. Pardon me. Impact rounds increase the stumble power for perk weapons by 150%. This means that if there's a knockback on a weapon, it's going to get them good. Fallback, increased damage to your 9mm pistol, which is of course your starting pistol that you get with every class, of course, and knife by 110%, which is a little bit more better than what you have right now. Increase weapon speed switching, which by 50%, which means you swap weapons a little bit faster. My problem with some of the weapons isn't that they switch speed. It's just some of the weapons are pretty damn lame and damaging. Let's go on to another one. There's plenty more to actually watch in here, I understand, but I'm only covering the first two since we're under a time limit, so please forgive me. Tactical reload. Increase reload speed with perk weapons. Now for support, you're dealing with a shotgun, you're dealing with handguns, manachete, and a frag, so keep that in mind for it. So if you're using a shotgun in there, you're going to need a reload speed to be a little bit more faster for those shotgun shells to go into place. Increased magazine capacity perk for perk weapons at 50%. Ammo for your mag. Now, in training, you're going to get Salvo. Increased damage perk for 30%. This means that your shotgun deals more 30% more damage, or you can get more health. That's going to be at 50%. Field Medic. Support is pretty much someone that you're going to be able to supplement more damage, and you're going to be in charge of wielding doors properly for it and reinforcing some of these doors when they start feel like they're going to buckle down. Field Medic. Name is actually as it stands. Field Medic is pretty much your healer. I haven't gotten this one up, so you're going to have to forgive me on that. But this is what you have for perks. Resilience. Increased damage resistance by 1% per hit point lost, up to 50% is your cap. Symbiotic health increases total health by 25%. Healing teammates will heal you for 10% of your total health. This means if I heal you, you heal me. Combat Doctor increases magazine capacity of perk weapon by 50% and movement speed by 10%. Versus Adrenaline Shot, shooting teammates with health darts increases their movement speed by 10% for 5 seconds. This can stack up to 30% bonus. This means 3 times over. Demolitionist, I had my little fun with this one for it. This happy feller does carry an interesting handgun for a starter handgun. I'm not talking about the pistol. I'm talking about the grenade pistol. This fellow has a what's supposed to be an explosive round. I'm not sure if any of you played Rage, but if you know a Big Mamas and Big Fat Mamas, Those things do a lot of damage for it. It's kind of an equivalent to this, except that you just do more explosive damage. Open, wide area effect damage for it. So you're going to have plenty of AoE to go along with that. Shock Trooper reload perk. Weapon for 20% faster and increases their knockdown and stumble power by 25%. Versus increased damage and explosive perk weapon by 25%. Extra rounds increase the maximum ammo for explosive perk weapon by 5. 5. 5. Increase direct hit damage with explosive weapons by 20%, which is really nice because you get something called an RPG, or better known as a bazooka. And let me tell you, those things do a lot of damage. So let's go on with this. Firebug, this is pretty much supposed to be Pyro from Team Fortress. It's really up to you if you want to take it in that direction that way. But this is what you get. High capacity fuel tanks, increases fuel tank capacity and magazines for all perk weapons by 100%. Now, personally, messing around with the flamethrower, it's either slightly lacking in damage or it's just the clip's too short. Particularly more so when certain mobs or certain monsters or zombies that you're facing has quite a bit of health to the point where they're tanky. Increased damage and with fire weapons by 35%. Now, this is really unfair onto a point, because quite frankly, you got to choose between being able to fire longer or being able to do damage in short amount of time. Now, the next one, ground fire. Ground fires do massively increased damage and reduce Z movement speed by 20%. Basically, you do a little bit more DPS with your cocktail as a stance for it, and you make them burn more for it. So you snare them down, you slow them down while they burn. Versus barbecue. Barbecue. Perk weapons burn effect that lasts 150% longer, increasing damage over time. Which pretty much means that... Put me out. Now, Gunslinger. This is the class that I pretty much am using to practice my aim. Reason for this is that if you look at the starting loadout below, with dual revolvers, 9mm pistols, these two guns are pretty much fast as your trigger can be. So let's see what the perks for this one is. I have these two. Quick draw reduces recoil penalty for shooting from the hip. This means that you're not using down sights or iron sights to be able to get your accuracy or your aim up to where it should be. Increases movement speed by 5% and switch perk weapons by 50% faster. The 5% movement speed is absolutely wonderful. I really wish you can go a little bit faster, but that probably might be game breaking. The reason for this is that you're pretty much as one of my buddies had told me is you're kind of a glass cannon, so you got to be careful as it is. You can only take so much damage before you're down and out. And let me tell you, I've played Gunslinger for a few times on it. Whew! That's a lot of damage you take in. And yeah, you're kind of squishy. So movement speed by 5% isn't too bad. It's really nice. Ignore movement speed penalty from iron sights and drastically reduce the weapon blob with perk weapons. Now, I have this movement speed penalty removed because, quite frankly, I have a nasty tendency of doing iron sights or down sights. The next round that I'm supposed to have is Bone Breaker. Increase damage with perk weapons by 20% and inflict 30% more damage to arms and legs. Basically, you're just doing body shots in a nice way for it. Consecutive headshots with perk weapons increases damage by 10% to a maximum of 50%. Now, if you're very skilled with the controller and able to get headshots across the board for it, this is yours. If you're using a PC, if you're using a mouse and keyboard and playing this on a PC, this might be yours because it's easier to get headshots from this thing. Now, sharpshooter, this is your sniper. Increased damage for 25% while stationary and using perk weapons. There's certain weapons that this thing uses that is going to be kind of like more of a rifle than a sniper rifle. Take the Winchester 1894, for example. That's pretty much a pump-action rifle you have right there for it, so it's not really too bad. It does do decent damage like every other weapon. every starter weapon does. It does take some time to reload, though. You're talking about, I believe, either 12 or 13 bullets, or rounds to be precise, just to be able to get the whole thing up fully loaded as it stands. So you gotta be on the move once when you do that. Here you go for your perks. You got Marksman, increases shooting speed by 25%, and movement speed by 10% when using perk weapons. I don't know if that's a good idea unless they have actual sniper rifles in this whole thing, because quite frankly, yeah, I'm messing around with the Winchester quite a bit on my off time, and all I can see is just not the need to fire quickly, but I'd rather have the reload quickly, to reload quicker for this, because some weapons do take some time to get the reload. Movement speed is a plus, because you do have to be mobile most of the time. Increased damage by 25% while stationary and using perk weapons. This is pretty much of you just standing still to get a good shot. Increased stun power of perk weapons by 100%. This means that you get to stun whoever the hell you hit. If they don't go down, then you got this. Increased damage by 30%, movement speed by 5%. This does stack with the 10% movement speed on the marksman. Movement speed by 50% and reload speed by 20% while crouching and using perk weapons. It's alright for it, but you're still sitting duck if you got something charging on you. Just a note, let's go ahead and keep going. Survivalist, this is what I'm working on right now, so let's go ahead and go into it. First round here on heavy weapons training, increases reload speed and with demolition, sharpshooter, and support weapons. Now, something you should know about Survivalist, it is the jack, it's going to be somewhat of a jack of all trades, but you are capable of using every weapon available to you. That means all the weapons in the classes you just see me go through with the, including the SWAT, which is going to be next after this, you can use them for it. There are going to be considered as your perk weapons. So keep that in mind for it. This is just to specialize in certain ones for it. Increase reload speed, once again, with demolition, sharpshooter, support, and support weapons for it. And now you can actually take the tactical reload, where increased reload speed with commando weapon, commando gunslinger, and SWAT weapons. So you have a choice between the two. Right now, as it stands for it, I'm a little bit more into shotguns, which is what support uses. Sharpshooter is okay. That's if I do decide to use any of the sharpshooter weapons. I usually go with something else for a demolitionist. Also has a few good weapons on it. Let me tell you, the reload for this thing, particularly more so when it comes to the grenade, not to the grenade launcher, but to the handgun explosive handgun that they have in there, it reloads really quick, and you just can't seem to help but just to keep firing without having to notice, without having to stop getting carried away for it. The same thing for the gunslinger, commander, and the SWAT. The gunslinger, if you, just to let you know that they do use dual pistols for it, so it does take quite a bit of time to get them reloaded for it. So you are going to need that to go in there for that. I'm going to go ahead and just have that in here instead of this, since I do go with that. Middle East expert, if I ever decide to go ahead and start taking out sword, a blade, katana, or something even more interesting, you probably might like to see. I'll go ahead and swap it over to this. You can swap between the two. It's not permanent one-time slot all, so I wish I told you that sooner now, huh? Increase the melee attack speed by 15%, inflict 10% more damage, and move 25% faster when using a melee weapon. Now, this is the same thing as something like the Berserker traits would have for it. It's just here. So you're doing a little bit, you're just getting it right there on the spot. Medic training. This one is if you do use a combative shotgun that's meant for, that has a healing property or healing alternate fire. Increases potency of all your healing by 20% and decreases the cooldown of your syringe and healing darts by 25%. Now, the healing syringe is pretty much what you use to heal yourself by holding down the square button whenever necessary for it. This guy, once again, is not too bad. He's not too bad. He's just got to be careful, because sometimes you're just going to get hunted down by every single monster that comes in the way. SWAT. Now, this is a class that's a little bit more, that has a little bit more specialization in the weapons they use. No movement penalty for using iron sights or crouch movement with perk weapons. While you have Barney armor, you only take health damage from sonic attacks, and Klotz can't grab you. You begin with each game with 50% armor. This is a nice little perk, because Klotz tend to really cause some trouble when you're either reloading or you're trying to shoot at someone. You can turn that part off to where the camera goes directly to whoever the hell's grabbing you and holding you down, if you feel that's a little bit annoying for it. But this is something else that can help ease the problems with it. Increases reload speed with perks. Of course, there are weapons in there that do take a little bit of time to reload. Versus increased damage to your 9mm pistol, your knife by 110, the same thing as Commando. And you begin each game with dual 9mm pistols. Now the dual 9mm pistols ain't too bad. It's just a little bit more extra damage added to it. Equipment, ammo vest, carries to 30% more ammo for each perk weapon and has be only each perk weapon, which is something like Uzi type machine, Uzi type automatic guns. Increased stumble power by 100% with all perks, and weapons self-explanatory. Now, I'm a survivalist, so I'm going to go ahead and just go over this. I'm going to show you guys the mentally part, so let me go ahead and get this out of the way from it. And I'll go with the shotguns altogether. Now, something you should know before I back out here. Okay. Killing Floor at the very start has a lot of logos on it. You can't skip them. So you're going to have an interesting time. Now, you can play this online. You can do solo play, or you can go basic training. If you feel that you're still not ready enough from basic training, you can go ahead and go into solo offline from it, which is what I'm going to show you. Online matching, it's pretty good. You are going to be set up with a lot of random people for it. Keep in mind that everyone can play whatever they want. So just keep that in mind. So I'm going to go into solo offline. You do need the PS Plus, from what I've told, to play with friends altogether from this. So just also keep that in mind. Otherwise, it's going to tell you not a chance, or I might end up saying you need to purchase PS Plus for this. I'm going to go ahead and just shorten it to 4 waves. Yeah, I'm going to shorten it to 4 short waves for it. What you see right now are the zombies you will have to go off. Keep in mind, headshots do count for this game. And you do have quite a bit of maps to decide where you want to go. So, yeah, it's going to be pretty nice for this thing. Now then, let's get this show on the road. Go ahead and ready up. Now, the thing about survivalists is that you get a random starting weapon.
Love a bit of the picture, postcard, snow!
Yeah, what I got is an SMG that's supposed to be...
He won't be back!
Hold on, change alternate fire. There we go. You can change alternate fire with R1. Keep in mind...
A solid start, but many Zeds remain.
Keep in mind that you need to configure it at the very start, and be sure you be ready to reload, because reload is going to be a mechanic that's going to get in your way. Let's get this guy out. Now, if you get a good amount of headshots, that's going to help. There's your...
Batch out. Nice work. We can reopen the trader pod soon. Glad to see you made it through. Make for the pod and gear up.
Ugh, that really hurt.
You're a little bloody, but you'll live.
Now, just keep in mind that...
Wish I understood this stuff better.
Keep in mind that,
you made it back. Don't bleed on anything.
Hush up, woman. I'm trying to make a move here. Just keep in mind that you do get certain amount of funds when you're playing out there. So you might want to keep in mind. You only get certain amount of munitions, so make sure you focus on armor and grenades. If you have to hold back, you can save back. Another word of advice is don't get cornered.
There are Zeds on the scope. Must close the pod very soon.
Because if you do, you're going to be where I'm at, and that's going to be a pain in the ass to get out. Now, what you just saw me do is use a syringe on myself for it. That's healed. That's a heal over time. If you don't get it out on time and fast enough, you're going to die.
I'm about to shut the pod.
And yes, you have limited amount of time to be to mess around with the ammo pod. Don't mind the announcer. She's just like Arrow.
All Zeds on the scope. Back to it, mes amis.
Just like Arrow, she's quite talkative. This is the double barrel. This is my favorite. And no, don't worry. I will get the melee out. You guys will get a chance to. I just want to see if I can save up enough for it just by going through these two.
Wages of sin.
Let's call that your warm-up.
Yes, they scream. There you go. Nope. Not what I'm looking for. That's what I'm looking for. That was a real waste of a grenade, too.
You took some hits there. Patch yourself up. Bring up the trading controls and upgrade your gear.
Zellwinger. Or Katana. Zellwinger. Use that. And there you go. All right.
Love a bit of the picture postcards.
We're almost out of time. Make your choices.
Now it's forward stab. Hard swing. Yeah, this is going to get interesting. This is your block, which is R1. Hard swing, L1, L2. Normal swing.
Time's almost up. Feet.
Keep in mind that if you move left or right, your blade's gonna swing like this. If you just hold it at this, it's gonna
make a difference.
So keep in mind.
We've got teams.
Ooh. By the way, the slowdown is brought to you by From the Multi Kills. So.
Now you have finish the job. Allez.
You're gonna have to keep yourself much more aware. Because you don't know if. Ooh. You don't know if you're gonna have some monsters just come around for it. That's a real slice of life right there. That's what I like. Come on. Let me get that out of the way.
Demons rock and load, folks.
Careful with this guy. He throws acid at you. I'm going to do a little picking here and there.
That was the last one. Get to the indicated pod for resupply.
There you go.
Get yourself fixed up. You look terrible.
That's what you say, woman.
Going.
There we go. Armor!
Quite pretty, really, apart from the monsters.
The armor is really important as a stand, so you gotta be careful.
Come and get your tools of trade.
Let's see. I really don't want to do this, but let me sell that. Sell that. And yes, it does use ammo. But it's fine that it does.
There are Zeds on the scope. Must close the pod very soon.
Now then, this is the pulverizer. You're going to see why I like the pulverizer. Whoa. That's your block. You
last
do
chance.
Shoot out these things.
I have to power down the pod.
Anyone want any wood? Okay, now that
Time's
you've seen
up.
Some of the mechanics.
Go kill some Zeds.
It's got snow.
You're going to like what it is, Fred. Now it's got laser sight for a reason. Oh yeah. Something like a nice little cleave. Keep in mind it does use fuel. Reload.
Watch it, there's a cloaked one around.
Ooh. Oh yeah. Yeah, kind of. It does the job pretty well. Just remember to reload. Hear the guy somewhere. Yeah, he's over here.
Quite pretty, really. Apart from the monsters.
Now, can you block? Yeah, you can. Well, I'd rather make them see the flash, but. You get my attention when I'm doing this, you're the one who fouls up for it.
Oh!
It just did.
You're a little bloody, but you'll live.
It's the spot.
Let's change that.
You earned the money. Now spend it.
A bit of the picture postcard. Snow.
Something you should know. Because you end up using this, you're gonna get quite an amount of kills. To hand some of the money out to your buddies. I think it
money.
Was right there.
Looking for a good home.
Anyone need a bit of cash?
There you go. Do that with the right arrow, so knock yourself and have fun with it.
Come and get your tools of trade. We're almost out of time. Make your choices.
That's a pulverizer. It's pretty much the strongest weapon they have for that metal. I'm not going to go back to guns right now. I'm going to enjoy myself sawing a few things off. Now, perk weapons. I'm going to go through it real quick. You see where it says sharpshooter, gunslinger? Those
Zed
are the weapons you
closer.
Can use. Those are the weapons you can use for it. I can use them all in there. There's your crossbows, your railgun, not really a railgun.
Break
your
time's
ball,
over.
So forth.
Get back to work. More Zeds inbound.
Oh, jeez.
If you want someone dismembered properly, do it yourself.
This is a boss. So you're gonna have to be careful. Why? Because one, he has a machine gun for an arm. Two, he has rocket launchers. And three, he has a freaking Moltar. So you might want to avoid any of his attacks with one of these. Yes. Oh, I forgot to mention something. Yeah.
You're driving me ballistic.
Now, the blades that you use, never seem to stick around after use. You can pick them up. You just keep them. So much blood.
Who needs a weapon?
What he said.
Blasted things. Run.
Old
the
man.
Messenger is about to die.
Yeah, you might want to watch out for that. There's the machine gun. Yeah, he'll do that. He'll run away a few times. He's gonna throw some ads at you. Make sure you make your cut as great as you can. Once when he comes back, he's gonna come back. To love him when they come to you.
I can't see these things.
See these things? Okay, those green things are your discs. He's up there.
Where is the blood?
It's right here. See? You're the wise guy who brought me to you.
Watch it, there's a close one around.
I need fuel. That's gonna do. That reminds me of the times when I was playing Doom.
Lost at things will
hit. Under all your stink of fear betrays you.
Princes are usually better for it. I'm gonna have to lower down
quite
the volume to too loud.
Apart from the monsters.
There's a cloaked monster nearby.
You might want to run now.
Oh, shit. Yeah, try not to get shot by that. Counts for your health. And then, ladies and gentlemen, is the game. Whew. That was a lot of fun. So, who wants this fight? I got Diggs on the breath. Jeez. By the way, you need to be a berserker to use this. Or, you could be a survivalist. Just remember though, each round doesn't give you as much cash that you need to be able to purchase it, so you might want to be careful and be ready for it. Okay, let's see what we got for XP. Wow. 2,800. You can vault map, hit the start button, or escape button, hit escape, and you're out. Even if you don't want to continue. That's pretty much it, folks. I'm not willing to go online right now because I'm still trying to get a certain class up to level. Speaking of which, let's see. Yeah. I need to keep this going for it. That's pretty much it, everyone. I'll see if I can set up a stream every so often, but I need to lower down the... Actually, let me do that now. I need to lower down the volume. Because I end up screaming thinking that that I'm talking over sound effects, so yeah, not a good idea for it. So I'm gonna lower it down just a bit. because I don't want to be screaming around like a little girl. It's just not proper. Now, before I go and let you decide whether it's well worth the time or not, I'm going to take each and one of the classes after I sign off here, and you're going to get to have the other gameplay footage of all the other characters in it. Keep in mind, I'm just no good. But before I do that, let me put your attention here to the double dipping they've got here. I understand that they still need money to develop some of this stuff for it, but you're going to have to understand something, okay? You can't charge us a full price and then give us a cash shop from something that's supposed to be free to play, okay? You can't do that. It's just not proper. It's never been proper, and the only reason why companies are still doing it is because people just don't give a damn, right? So let's say you get a supply crate. This is a key, you got to purchase it. This is a $2.98 key. You buy it with real cash money. There is no currency. The same thing for all these. All right, so some of these packs, they cost quite a bit, and some of them don't. So, yeah, just keep that in mind. Now, you do get something called You do get a crate for free after so long. Thing is that you can't open it without, guess what? This. The only thing that can be good about it that kind of makes me just stay there and go, well, screw you, is this. Is that you can go ahead and demolish the whole thing off and just, you can use the parts that you come up with it. This is a common weapon material for it. You do get materials from that. Let me get back up here. Here in crafting. Now, you do get them depending on what the heck you get for crates for it. So, if you get an epic crate and you don't want to spend the key for it, you can use it to give you a random, all right, we're using RNG here, a random, to randomly create whatever the heck you want from it, as long as it goes for the right parts. There are two of them, common cosmetic material and weapon skin material, so just keep that in mind for it. You need 10 of these things to go down for that. So, seriously, give me a break, will ya? You got a great game in here and you have to turn around and do this? Come on. Give me a break. Alright. I'm going to go ahead and show you guys the classes. I'm going to turn up my mic because, quite frankly, as much as I do adore having my eardrums blown off by the sound effects and everything else, I'm going to just play like I'm playing. My name's Ben Sagar. I'll see you guys later. And I hope I can stream some of this stuff in here. All matches are going to be by 4 rounds, so keep that in mind. See you guys.
The gang's out here!
A decent beginning. Let's call that your warm-up.
To hell with all of you!
You made it back. Don't bleed on anything. Final choices, people. Enemies on the scope. Bonjour. Come and get your tools of trade. Time's almost up. Vite!
I wonder if they've got a walkman stashed somewhere.
All Zeds on the scope. Back to it, mes amis. Attention.
Love a bit of the picture postcard, snow.
Glad you made it back. Don't bleed on anything. Out of time. Make your choices. I'm about to shut the pod.
quite
pretty. Port closed. Go make a difference. Safely open. Nicely done. You're a real survivor. Good for you.
Here's some ammo. A weapon here.
You earned the money. Now spend it. Hurry up. Zeds are getting closer. Time's up. Go kill some Zeds.
Come on, mate.
got a real fight ahead. Taking down a Skrake comes naturally to you, no?
Quite pretty, really, apart from the monsters.
Bonjour. Come and get your tools of trade. Final choices, people. Enemies on the scope. Last chance. I have to power down the pod. Closed. Go make a difference.
I'm back, and I've got some new tricks. What a struggle. This lingering torment is your old time for a more direct approach.
you, Mac. Cover me.
You're on your
own. Just one.
We've got demons coming!
A solid start, but many Zeds remain.
Just like basic training.
Bloody, but you'll live.
Nice!
You earned the money. Now spend it. Time. Make your choices. Hurry up. Zeds are getting closer. Break time's over. Get back to work. More Zeds inbound.
The old man still has it.
Let's call that your warm-up.
Just like the last time Falklands did.
Reopen the trader pod.
He's down.
Perfect. Pod is open again. Let's get you restocked.
That'll keep me going.
You took some hits there. Patch yourself up.
Love a bit of the picture postcard snow.
Bonjour. Come and get your tools of trade. More Zeds on the way. Start to wrap things up. Last chance. I have to power down the pod.
Quite pretty, really.
Pod's closed. Go make a difference. That was the last one. Get to the indicated pod for resupply. You really shredded that fleshbound back there. Impressive.
Love a bit of the picture postcard, snow!
Glad you made it back. Don't bleed on anything. We're almost out of time. Make your choices. Hurry up. Zeds are getting closer. Time's up. Go kill some Zeds.
Stay. My aim is you.
Let's call that your warm-up.
That sting.
Of sin.
What I wouldn't give for a cleaner's convention, right about now.
finished the job. Allez. When you're done, I can reopen the trigger pod. Glad to see you made it through. Make for the pod and gear up. You need medical attention.
I'll never get used to the sight of that.
Bonjour. Come and get your tools of trade. More Zeds on the way. Start to wrap things up, as they say. Last chance. I have to power down the pod. Break time's over. Get back to work. More Zeds inbound.
Should have brought a mop and bucket.
Shadows, darkness, what's not to love?
Demons, rock and load, folks.
Perfect. Pod is open again. Let's get you restocked. Get yourself fixed up. You look terrible. Glad you made it back. Don't bleed on anything. We're almost out of time. Make your choices.
I'll never get used to the sight of that.
I'm about to shut the pod. Time's up. Go kill some Zeds.
Watch it. There's a cloaked one around.
The spot.
Lovely. Should have brought a mop and bucket.
Come see me. The pod's safely open. Nicely done. Killing a Skrek is never easy, but you did it well. Bonjour. Come and get your tools of trade. Final choices, people. Enemies on the scope. Hurry up. Zeds are getting closer. On the scope. Back to it, mes amis.
Here's some ammo.
I'll never get used to the sound of that.
Beastie. For them.
See that?
You're going down.
A surface guard, but many Zeds are dead.
Getting too good at this.
There's one flesh pound that will not be coming back, thanks to you.
port. At the rigs!
Nice.
You earned the money. Now spend it. We're almost out of time. Make your choices. I'm about to shut the pod. Pod's closed. Go make a difference.
Lovely. Should have brought a mop and bucket.
What have you done? You murderers! You vile creatures!
Where is the bloody thing?
I am your cancer. You might want to run now.
Things
you squander all your money on their guns. The life insurance would be more useful.
My aim is true.
Eventually, I will catch you.
Where is
stay.
Good grief, what is that?
Open the trader pod soon.
Shout out if you need a heal. All right.
Glad to see you made it through. Make for the pod and gear up.
Safe. Fall back. Kill and heal.
You're a little bloody, but you'll live. Glad you made it back. Don't bleed on anything. More Zeds on the way. Start to wrap things up, as they say. Time's almost up. Wait. Time's up. Go kill some Zeds.
This stuff's more my speed.
Watch your face. That's a good start, but many Zeds remain.
And pray time, lads.
Trading controls and upgrade your gear. We're almost out of time. Make your choices.
Got ammo here.
You earn the money. Now spend it. Break time's over. Get back to work. More Zeds inbound.
What if they've got a walkman stash somewhere?
Out. Nice work. We can reopen the trader pods.
prey time, lad.
You're staying in one piece. That's great. Keep it up. Bonjour. Come and get your tools of trade.
Bloody hell, I'd kill for a clothespin! Deals out judgment and healing.
There are Zeds on the scope. Must close the pod very soon. Last chance. I have to power down the pod. Time's up. Go kill some Zeds. The job. Open the trader pod for you. To get serious. That's Greg. Boof. You took it down hard.
That'll keep me going.
Deals out judgment and healing.
Glad you made it back. Don't bleed on anything.
Anyone need Kevlar?
Final choices, people. Enemies on the scope.
And healing.
I'm about to shut the pod.
What were those idiots up to?
More Zeds on the scope. Back to it, mes amis.
What have we here? New subjects to tinker with. I hope you like pain. Bah, I can't kill what I can't see. Fuck. How well will you cope this gas? I wonder. Is this pain? Is a little.
This isn't going to be dull!
Defeat is inevitable!
It's not.
Perhaps some grenades will finish you! Face me! Is that hurt? The grace of death! Do bullets hurt you?
That'll kick me.
You want guns? Here. Can't run from me. Face me. I die. Enough of this face. Now you can face me.
Why build underground? It's unnatural.
We've dented their numbers, but there are plenty left.
It's almost done.
Righteous judgment.
Keep it up. I'm not done. I can reopen the trader pod. Glad to see you made it through. Make for the pod and gear up.
Nice.
You took some hits there. Patch yourself up.
A womble's got nothing on this place.
Zed's on the way. Start to wrap things up, as they say. Hurry up. Zeds are getting closer. Closed. Go make a difference.
Ever something was just pure wrong. It's this.
You own the money. Now spend it. Final people. Enemies on the scope. I'm about to shut the pod. All Zeds on the scope. Back to it, mes amis.
Who is that?
Watch it, there's a cloak.
There are plenty left.
I'm blind!
That's the spot.
Skreek! Coming for us!
Godspeed, beastie.
Restocked. That flesh pound didn't know what hit it just now. Very nice work.
That'll keep me going.
Glad you made it back. Don't bleed on anything. Zed's on the way. Start to wrap things up, as they say. Last chance. I have to power down the pod.
Wish I understood this stuff better.
Break time's over. Get back to work. More Zeds inbound.
Careful! Break!
There's one flesh pound that will not be coming back, thanks to you.
Looks like I'm Lewis. Tapioca pudding.
Oh.
We're almost out of time. Make your choices. Hurry up. Zeds are getting closer. Port closed. Go make a difference.
Poke around here.
It seems I must take a personal hand in this. How tedious. The big bad warrior, scared of an old man. Come out! Time for a new experiment. Let's try gas! Cats.
Taking pot shots at me!
Fools! That was the easy part!
This isn't going to stop!
None of these little attacks! Here is something more to think about! Sustain me. I'll work on you. I have trained another, and yet there are more humans here. Yes. Ready to die. Embrace your death. Holding your breath won't help. Fools, that was the easy part. See what I have for you next, piggies. Stand and face the heart. What is this? You fine are not dead yet. Why not?
Let's get done and get out. This place gives me the willies.
Open the trader pod.
You'd better be dead.
Boom. Come see me. The pod's safely open. Nicely done. Get yourself fixed up. You look terrible.
Makes sense.
Bonjour. Come and get your tools of trade. There's Zeds on the scope. Must close the pod very soon. Last chance. I have to power down the pod. Break time's over. Get back to work. More Zeds inbound.
We're going down.
More Zeds on the way. Start to wrap things up, as they say. I'm about to shut the pod. Closed. Go make a difference.
Disgusting!
All as filth. Come see me. The pod's safely open. Nicely done. You're a real survivor. Good for you.
Why build underground? It's unnatural.
Bonjour. Come and get your tools of trade. There's Zeds on the scope. Must close the pod very soon. You earned the money. Now spend it. Time's almost up. Vite! Time's over. Get back to work. More Zeds inbound.
Oh, good grief. What is that?
Where's this?
Don't come back! Have a bit of this!
Good start. Now finish the job. Allez. Serious. You need medical attention.
Nice.
Oh no! That is bloody disgusting.
Bring up the trading controls and upgrade your gear. More Zeds on the way. Start to wrap things up, as they say. Hurry up. Zeds are getting closer. Port closed. Go make a difference.
You people disgust me. Your incessant gobbling of money. I will exterminate you.
I can't see the beastie.
Zippy bad warriors, scared of an old man. I shall... How then will you call this gas? I won. Defeat is inevitable.
Hit me going.